Hi guys, Assalamualaikum. My name is Dia Hanis Itisaban and I'm student of UiTM Seramat Johor. So I'm here for making this video to promote and explain about visa transfer type of Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad. So guys, I'm pretty sure that you guys been curious, why did I choose Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad? So here you go. Firstly, they provide an offering of diversified Sharia. Secondly, Bank Islam also deliver the widest network of dedicated Islamic banking channel with various services such as saving money for vehicles. You also can pay utilities bills through online channel. Interesting, right? So next, I will explain about the channels that provided by Bank Islam. The first one is internet banking. The second one, mobile banking. The third one, via SMS. Next is branch. And the very last one is auto debit with no fees and charge. So guys, what else services offered by Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad? First, you can pay bills via JomPay. Second, make transaction from Bank Islam to the third party. Next, prepaid reload. And the last one is fund transfer. I'm pretty sure I believe that you guys been used these services, but I will choose one of those services that I want to give you a sneak peek or the tutorial via online banking platform. And I'm sure those who are haven't using these services, after you watch my tutorial video, you will attracted to use it. It is because by using online banking platform, actually it can ease your business. You can make transaction using it wherever you are, and the important is you might not waste your time anymore to go to the branch. Let's take a look at the tutorial of fund transfer that I prepared for you.
This is a Bank Islam website, so before you get logged in into this website, make sure you have online banking account. Sign up with online banking account, and first thing first, you have to write down your user ID and enter your password, and then you will log in into this website like this. Okay, basically I will show you the step that how you want to pay your online purchasing. So basically, first thing first, you have to click on third party account. And then fill in the transfer details first. Please click your account number. Transfer type, please select fund transfer to savings. Amount that you want to transfer, for example, 10 cent. And then next, fill in the recipient details. Your recipient account is very important. So, then recipient reference, what transfer for, maybe you want to pay for a shawl that you purchase, shawl. And then other payment details and recipient email, this is optional. Whether you want to fill in or not, it's up to you. So next, click transfer button. And then check all the details again, make sure all the details is true. And then please click the request iAccess code, and then they will send to you the code via SMS. So then once you get the access code, click confirm, and your transfer is success. So it's very easy
that you. I hope that you get many knowledge and idea about how to use online banking. So see you guys, be safe. And let's enjoy online shopping. Assalamualaikum.